desire causes pain. I'm saying again, there is sorrow.